Hi, my name is Shayla, Sopracolle-Tate.
What appeals to me most about Quest is their initiative towards experiential learning.
Shayla is an extremely innovative student. She's a creative, independent thinker. Shayla's passion is definitely for the environment. She has come and brought a real enthusiasm to our classroom culture on several topics. Particular passions for her are the health of the rainforests globally, as well as space. She's got a real interest in space and innovation in space for the future. And moreover, she's really into marine biology as well. I think that her passion for environmental concerns came from her being raised on pristine Quadra Island.
Okay, hi, I'm Bill Young and I teach at Cary High, and I've known Shayla for like 3 years. And she's always been sort of on the crazy, inquisitive side, asking questions that not too many people will ask. And I won't go into them right now, but they're all thought-provoking, provocative questions that indicate to me that she is a deep thinker and is concerned about many things other than you know, what we're doing in school.
I love arts and science, and I've always felt a lot of pressure to choose between the two, choose either art or science. You can't have both at the same time. And then I heard about the arts and science program that you have, and it really opened my eyes to all the opportunity and possibility there is. As far as art goes, I really am flowing into all the different domains, whether it be visual performing or even music. I've been really enjoying just kind of going through an experimental phase with music, playing around with a ukulele, with my drum set, even with guitar a bit. My family's very musically inclined, and I'm kind of starting to pick up on some of their talents.
The type of brain Shayla has and her type of learning is going to really be a good fit for Quest University.